Hector, I presume.
Is that you? The Master Thief?
Who's your friend?
That's my metal man right there. My life's work. All clockwork and machinery. He could revolutionize the city, get me the recognition I deserve. If it weren't for that damned Baron. The Baron's a damn fool. He grew impatient, ordered me to destroy the project. I couldn't pull apart my metal man, could I?
The job, Hector. What do you need?
My friend here is almost whole. Problem is, I've been stabbed in the back by the very scum I hired to build him. One jealous lout even stole my metal man's mechanical hand.
And you want it back.
Exactly. Alfonso, the weaselly tailor of Stone Market, has stashed the hand in his shop. Recover the device, and I'll pay you for your trouble. Finally, someone who recognizes the importance of my work. Check out Alfonso's attire in Stone Market. That weasel's no doubt stashed my metal hand in his tailor shop. Think I can't pull it off. I'll show them.
Something tells me Hector isn't the brains behind this operation. I'll play along, at least until I've been paid.
What's next?
A real man provides for his family. A real man wouldn't let us starve.
Oh? And what would you have me do?
The Baron's watch is hiring. They must pay better than begging on the street.
That's great. Just great. All I have to give up is my common decency.
Few of these obelisks around this.
Weather's turning.
This damn city.
I wish a black hand would jump through my window.
Opening doors. Hey, I'm in danger! Somebody help! Leave me alone. I've done nothing to you.
Maybe death would be a favor.
Please, leave me be.
Soon enough.
Is this fun for you?
You sadist.
Alfonso's attire. According to Hector, this is where I'll find the hand to scratch his
back. Shove off, Redbag! This is a private party.
Please, Hector, I've nowhere else to go.
If you're still here in 3 seconds, you're spending the night with the eels. One, two...
I'm moving, sir. I'm moving.
It's cold out tonight. Graveholes. Heard a noise just now.
If someone's there, you're trespassing.
Not a bite. No, give me a stand-up fight over this.
Biters for clothing, putrid rags. What are those stains, anyway?
Even the tailors found a way to milk the gloom for a profit.
The fabric's rancid. I won't give you a single...
I'm starving. Might as well lift something while I'm here. Something feels wrong. Where's he stashing his coin?
Friggin' cold sweat.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
Could be anywhere. Oh, I hate this.
Good find.
What's that rag stitch you're working on down here? Thank you.
Sorry, Afonso. This hand has modeled its last glove.
Knocking, make a rat show of him.
I'm sorry.
This'll teach you to freaking stiff me.
Please, I'll give you anything.
Stop your blubbering.
Night's going on forever.
Damn it! Where's the talent key?
Something feels wrong.
Too bad Alfonso can't cough up a sick.
Wonder what they put in the sloop. Nothing out of the docks. The boss will be spitting red. Gemstones in a pan for a week. It's getting late. Red. With a live eel. Him a bottle gas wide as his big mouth. Something made a noise. Someone's there. Trespassing.
Weather's turning.
A real man provides.
Maybe I should meet the Queen of Beggars.
Hello there.
It's done. Here's your friend's hand.
Ah, fantastic. Here's your payment, Master Thief. You've earned it. Engineering is my area of, expertise. Come around later, and I'll find another use for your talents.
years ago.
Gloom is everywhere. I'll take this.
Why'd you join the watch?
Just waiting for Red Jenny to knock at my window. Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Some of these things. I swear I saw my old landlord taken for court.
Don't look him in the eye. More trouble than it's worth.
You can't eat ravens.
Why not? Bad luck doesn't taste so bad after a quick roast over the fire.
I don't catch the gloom.
I hope someone starts some trouble. I'll put them in their place. What's the third offense get you?
The noose.
What's the third offense get you?
Noose.
I thought third offense was lockup.
Lockup? You want to fill our cells with gloomers? Great idea, Sloop for Brains.
I'm not beat. It's not safe here.
What's the third offense get you?
The noose.
I thought third offense was lockup.
Lockup? You want to fill our cells with gloomers? Great idea, Sloop for Brains.